Dear students, I will help you to solve exercise 2.2. I will solve one problem from each main so that you can solve the remaining problems. Look at the first main. Which of the drawings A to D show the following? First one, 2 × 1/5, 2 × 1/2, 3 × 2/3, 3 × 1/4. Now for each one, you have to choose the drawings given below. See here, 2 × 1/5 means 1/5 added how many times? 2 times. 1/5 added 2 times. Which of the following diagrams show 1/5 2 times? See here, first one. First one. This is, there are 3 equal parts and 2 parts are shaded. So this is 2/3 and this is 2/3, 2/3. Here 2/3, 3 times it is. Look at the second one. Here there are 2 equal parts in a whole and shaded part is, one part is shaded. So this is 1/2, 1/2. And third diagram. There are 4 equal parts in the whole and shaded part is, one part is shaded. So this is 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. So 1/4, 3 times. We want 1/5 2 times. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 equal parts and one part is shaded. So this is 1/5 and this is also 1/5. So here 1/5 2 times. That is 2/5. So for the first one, the diagram represent 2 times 1/5 is D. So the first one answer is D. Similarly, you have to choose the drawing for second one, third one and fourth one. Now look at the second main. Some pictures A to C are given below. Tell which of them show 3 times 1/5, that is 3 × 1/5 is equal to 3/5. 1/5 should be added 3 times. See the first one. This is 1/3, 2 times, that is 2/3. This is 3/4, how many times? 3/4, how many times? 3 times. That is 1/4. And here 1/5, 1/5, 1/5, 3 times. That is equal to 3/5. So the first one, the answer is C. The diagram which represents 3 × 1/5 is equal to 3/5 is third one. Now look at the third main. Multiply and reduce to lowest form, then convert into mixed fraction. Here you have to do 3 things. First you have to multiply, then reduce to lowest form, then convert into mixed fraction. See here, 7 × 3/5. 7 × 3/5. First you have to multiply. 7 threes are 21/5. Which type of fraction is it? It is improper fraction. See, numerator bigger than denominator. Now after multiplying, you have to reduce to lowest form. Lowest form means, see the numerator and denominator. If the numerator and denominator are divisible by the same number, then you have to divide. Here 21 and 5 are not divisible by any number except 1. So you cannot reduce to lowest form. 21/5 is the lowest form. If you can't reduce to lowest form, then after that convert into mixed fraction. How to convert into mixed fraction? I told you in the previous video how to convert into mixed fraction. Divide numerator by the denominator. Here 5 fours are 20, 1 remainder. Now if you want to write in the mixed fraction form, then start from here. Start from 4. 4 is a whole number, 4, then 1 by 5. So 7 into 3 by 5 is 21 by 5. That is 4 1 by 5 in the form of mixed fraction. Now see one more. I will do sixth one. 5 by 2 into 6. Now see here, 5 6 are 30 by 2. You can reduce this to lowest form or simplest form, because 30 and 2 are divisible by 2. 2 ones are 2 15s are. So answer is 15 by 1, that is 15. This is a whole number, so no need of converting into a mixed fraction. When we have to convert into mixed fraction, if it is an improper fraction, then we have to convert into mixed fraction. Now this is a whole number, keep as it is. This is how we have to solve third main. First multiply. If it is divisible by same number, if the numerator and denominator are divisible by the same number, then divide. After that, if it is an improper fraction, if the numerator is bigger than the denominator, then convert into mixed fraction. Next, look at the fourth main. Fourth main, here shade, you have to shade half of the circles in box A. Half of the circles in box A means half of, we are using as operation multiplication, the circles in box A. How many circles are there in box A? 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 12. In box A there are 12 circles. So half into circles in box A, that is 12. Now simplify this. 1 into 12 is 12 by 2. 2 1s are, 2 6 are. So answer is 6. So you have to shade 6 circles in a box A. Now shade 6 circles in box A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to shade any 6 circles in box A. Second one, 2 by 3, 2 by 3 of means into the triangles in box B. How many triangles are there in box B? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 triangles. 2 9s are 18 by 3. So 3 1s are, 3 6 are. Answer is 6. So you have to shade 6 triangles in box B. One, two, three, four, five, six. Similarly, you have to do third one. Next, look at the fifth main. Find half of 24. Find, see here, half of 24 you have to find, then half of 46 you have to find. I'll do first one A. Half of 24 means half into 24. So 2 ones are 2 twelves are. Here only you can simplify. 1 into 12 is 12. So answer is 12. Next in the question A, second one. That is also half of 46. Half of means into 46. 2 ones are 2, 2s are 4, 2 threes are 6. So answer is 23. So this is question A. This is for first one. This is for second one. Similarly, you have to do B. In B first one, 2 by 3 into 18. And in B second one, 2 by 3 into 27. Next, look at sixth main. Multiply and express as a mixed fraction. Multiply, then express as a mixed fraction. Now 3 into 5, 1 by 5. First one, A. 3 into 5, 1 by 5. See here, 3 into, before multiplying, convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5 5s are 25. Plus 1, 26 by 5. Now 3 into 26, 3 6 are 18, 3 2 are 6, 7, 78 by 5. Now we finished multiplication. Now we have to express as a mixed fraction. Now express as a mixed fraction. How to express as a mixed fraction? Divide numerator by the denominator. 5 ones are 5, 7 minus 5, 2, 8, 5 5s are 25, remainder 3. So 78 by 5 is equal to, start from 15, 15, 3 by 5. We have to multiply, then express as a mixed fraction. Next, seventh main. Look at the seventh main. In that A, half of, in question A, half of 2 3 by 4 you have to find. After that, half of 4 2 by 9 you have to find. See here, in the first main, in the seventh main, A, half into 2 3 by 4. This is in the A first one. Half into 2 3 by 4. Half into 4 2s are 8, 9 10 11 by 4. 11 by 8. Again in that second one, half of 4 2 by 9. 4 2 by 9. That is half into 9 4s are 36, 37, 38 by 9. Now multiply 38 by 18. If you can simplify, you have to simplify. It is divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18. 2 9s are 18. So 19 by 9 is the answer. In the same way, you have to do question B. First you have to multiply 5 by 8 and 3 5 by 6. After that 5 by 8 and 9 2 by 3. Statement problems I have solved in a separate video. You can go through it.